Good morning, guys. What's happening? Welcome back to another vlog. Today, we have something different. We are heading to the gym in a little bit. I have a bunch of different experiments that I want to try, but you guys are going to see when we get there. I also did not mention, but I'm going to start making videos a lot more often now, so you guys are going to see my face a lot. I hope you guys like these vlog style videos. I'm enjoying them. It leads me to do a lot more things in my day, but let's start off our day with a little meal. I got something from the store. Look at that thing. Ooh. Doesn't that look amazing? Oh my god, the chicken, the bacon, the cheese. Oh, yes! So, I'm gonna devour that thing, and I'll see you guys in a little bit.
1 hour later.
Check this out. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Look at this. Oh, ho, 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 man. Decked out in full Adidas gear. Before every gym session, I do have to do some physio because I have a really bad knee. So I'm gonna show you guys my exercise. It works for me. I don't know if it works for other people, but it's the weirdest thing ever. Like, my knee goes from like horrible to amazing after this little thing that I have to do. 10 pound ankle weight, and that's all I need. So there is my pre-gym conditioning. Let's head out to the gym right now. I'll see you guys when we get there. Oh my god, I'm actually dying. Okay, so I just got to the gym. I did a little warm up. Hey, what's up, Sylvie?
I look like the grad jacket. How long can I last? I've already been up here for like 30 seconds.
2,000 years later.
What's he gonna do? You gotta start all the gym sessions with a nice little stretch. Bro, what the hell is that? Dude, that has to be like 9 of my feet. Even more, dude. Come on, man. Like, this is all of my body. And more. See this. Oh my god.
I'm high off of flips. I've never done drugs.
What?
I've never done drugs. Caffeine count as a drug? I might have done drugs.
Kicking her leg backwards.
I don't know. This is weird.
Exercise for the booty.
Oh yeah. You can see where your lack of priorities are.
Seth. No.
What? What? What is this? Oh my god. Even my splits are lower than that. I can't do this. I can't record it. Oh, okay, what a crazy gym session. Everyone has left. There is nobody else here. What's so funny? How about that, Nick? So funny. So as I was saying, nobody else in the gym. It is perfect time for me and Nick to do our experiment. And the experiment is... The experiment that we're doing is we have to flip onto blocks from another block and try not to fall. We're gonna act as if the floor is lava and hopefully we succeed. I mean, we're gonna also try it while we're moving, while throwing blocks at each other and flipping onto the blocks while they're moving. And if we fall in the lava, then we die. How do the rules sound?
So we don't touch the ground? I thought that was just one rule.
Yeah, don't touch the ground.
Okay, well, you're breaking the rule right now. I'm alive.
Me too.
Oh crap.
You're not alive, are you?
Yes, look.
So, behind me, are these two blocks right there. And I'm gonna be doing a side flip from one to the other. Let's not touch this lava. Oh, oh, missed.
Oh. Oh. Show you how it's done.
Show me how it's done.
Okay, okay. It's my first attempt.
King Nick.
First attempt. Let's see, let's see.
Oh! Oh! Oh, he's still in there. So that one's a little warm up. Let's get into the bigger and the harder obstacles. So as you can see, all the lava everywhere. There's some everywhere. I'm staying true to it. I am standing on a block right now. But Nick, he's gonna be doing a flip off the top of that onto those gray blocks. Let's see it. Oh my God. You're on the lava, bro. You're on the lava. Oh, oh shoot. Oh, shoot. Okay, okay, okay. You're good. You're good. Oh, 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 God. Okay, you're good. You're still safe. Okay, we need to find a way to.
You fucking killed you.
No, I'm good, bro. I might have lost my ankles. He's still hanging. Oh, he's out. You're out. We're gonna be creating the craziest jumping block right now. It is actually crazy. So he's gonna jump from where he is right now up in the air, and I'm gonna tilt this over. It's gonna fall over and it's gonna land flat on it, and then he's gonna try to do a flip, right?
3, 2, 1, go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, yo, that was actually so close.
1, go.
Oh, yes.
3, 2, 1, go.
Yes, he's it! He did it! He landed on the other block! We're safe! We are safe! Oh my God, yo, bro, high five. Let's go, dude.
2, 1, go!
Yes!
There!
Let's go, man. That was sick! So that was the crazy one we just did right there. And now I'm gonna be trying a moving blocks one, which is pretty much, I'm gonna be flipping from this one, he's gonna throw that one, and I'm gonna try landing on it without falling on that lava.
Ready? Go.
Oh, no!
Go for it.
Yes! Woo! I touched, but it worked.
3, 2, 1.
So my camera died, unfortunately, but Nick is now on the camera. So far, so good. We haven't really messed up any of them, but now we're gonna head over to the trampolines and flip from one to the other on specific mats, and we're gonna try not to touch the trampoline. So we have these black blocks on both of the trampolines. Without further ado, let's do this. So we're gonna start off with a basic jump, just a jump from trampoline to trampoline. Let's see if we can do that. Ah! We don't even need the other one. Let's go ahead and do some flips on these without falling. Watch this, first try Fridays.
Oh! Oh! Oh,
I'm good.
Oh, you didn't touch the tramp.
No trampoline.
Just the padding.
Right. Guys.
Oh! Oh, nice. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, he didn't touch.
Big the finale.
Climax.
I need you guys to smash that like button. Ah!
Oh! Surfboard landing.
Oh. Quick shout out to Nick Prevost for helping me with this video. His link will be in the description. Go and check him out. That was so hype. I love doing this challenge. Anyways, that was it for the gym video. So I'll see you guys when I get back to my house. Alright guys, I made it back to my house. That is it for today's vlog. I almost forgot to end it, but I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then smash that like button, subscribe if you're new, share this video with all of your friends, and as always, peace out.